Hello and welcome back to my channel. For those who don't know me yet, I'm Daniela and today I have another short bead crochet video for you. I received several requests to show you how I hold everything while crocheting with beads. A little more distant shot, so I will show you. I'm right-handed, so I wrap the thread around my index finger to keep proper tension. If it's hot and my hands are a little bit sweaty, I wrap the thread only once or twice. And if my hands are dry, I wrap the threads 3 times around my finger. And I take my bead crochet row with my left hand. And a crochet hook with my right hand between my thumb and my index finger like this. I put a crochet hook inside the loop. I prepare some beads. So I'm in a loop with my hook. I slide one bead down, yarn over, pull through one loop, yarn over again and pull through both loops. To the loop, slide a bead down, yarn over, pull through one loop, yarn over again and pull through both loops. This is a single bead crochet and you can see my thread slides nicely down on my index finger. And I keep proper tension with my index finger. So that's all. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments. And don't forget to subscribe and ring the bell so you don't miss any new videos. And see you next time. Bye!